Cool.
Yeah, so it happened to me on Saturday where I had an opportunity here, but the ball's on my left, and then the defender, well, there was a player here, and I rolled the ball, and I took it. But I missed the target. It happened twice, two or three times in the game. Where toe poke my left foot. Yeah, so my dominant foot, my right foot, they happen on my left foot two or three times. So that's the drill that, so you roll and then toe poke. Yeah? So we can do on both sides.
With the outside of the foot?
No, with the toe poke.
Yeah, but you're going, but you're going on the inside foot.
So it's a roll across the body,
uh-huh.
And then toe poke.
And toe poke. All right, let's do it.